HireHop has two resource planners to help you manage your resources, such as crew. To create and set up your resources, access Resource Management from the Management section or from the menu button on the top right of any screen. Here you can create a new resource or edit an existing one. Set the name of the resource and a default cost if applicable. You can also assign the resource to a HireHop user or a contact in your address book, which can be used to pull details onto documents. Resources are tied to labour items and allocated via skills. Adding a new skill will allow the selected resource to be assigned to that particular labour item on a job. You can also keep a log of the resource's certifications. With a resource selected, busy dates can be added to block off a period of time. Let's make a note that this person is away. Once set up, you are ready to allocate resources to jobs. Here we have a job that includes three labour items showing in red. Please note that you can also offset labour item shortages through purchase orders, and HireHop also offers a route planner that can be used to plan deliveries, collections, and more. Resources can be allocated from within Resource Management by clicking on the Planner button. Alternatively, this planner is also available as a preset search on the homepage, which can be set as one of your homepage tiles. Clicking on the planner will show the standard view, where we can see our three unassigned labour items on the bottom half of the screen. In this view, we can simply drag and drop onto the chosen resource. Resources that don't have the required skill will be greyed out. On the top right, toggle onto the Advanced Planner for a more detailed view. Select a labour item against the chosen job, and HireHop will filter your available and unavailable resources. Resources are unavailable if they haven't got the required skill or are already allocated to another job. Use the Assign button to allocate the resource. Once allocated, you can double-click on the resource to amend details if required. Navigating back to the job, the Supplying tab is no longer in red as resources have been allocated against the items. The Purchase Orders tab will allow you to see more information on the resource allocations assigned to the job. Going back to Resource Management, from the menu you can print or email documents for the selected resource. You can also get an iCal link for that resource, enabling them to sync their HireHop job allocations into their own calendar.